Hello children. So we have launched a new app with the name AIIMS India for online classes and online exams. So through this video, we want to make you aware regarding the installation of app, regarding online classes and online exams. So first, for installation of app, you have to go to Google Play Store. There, search for our app name, AIIMS India. There you have to type the app name. With our logo, you will get one app. One app will be visible there. First time, instead of open, install button will be there. You have to install first. So then once it is installed, you have to click on open. So this is the welcome screen of the app. So don't get confused with the app. Don't search for anything and don't go here and there. We will let you know the procedure. So here top right three bars will be there. Top left corner three bars will be there. There your name, your profile, your payment settings, everything will be there. If you want to change your name, you can go to their edit profile and you can change your name. So before making any changes, first you have to enter into a class. In this app, class is considered as batch. Here, if you see the bottom portion, here you have home button. Next, batches button is there, icon is there. Next, store option is there. Next, we have store option there. Next, chart option is there. From the chart option, you can raise your doubts. You can ask your doubts regarding the online classes or online exam. And the last profile is there. You can edit your profile from here. In home button, recent courses will be displayed. Recent courses will be displayed. How many tests you have attempted, how many assignments you have submitted, how many courses you have purchased, how many classes you have attended. All this information will be in the welcome screen. Right now, it is telling that you are not added to any batch. So if you are added to batch, you are in which class? That will be displayed here. So for joining into class, you have to click on batches. Here you can observe plus symbol. You have to press on this plus symbol. It will ask for batch code. We will display all our batch codes in our website, aimstoday.in. From there, you can get the batch code. Our website name, www.aimstoday.in. We are going to keep all batch codes there. You can join into respective class. Okay. Batch code. Now I am entering into third class. Third class batch code 3C4QP. L3. Okay, it will tell that successfully you have sent the request. After getting the batch request, we have to accept it. Then only you can enter into the batch. So we are accepting. Now you got notification, chart notification. You can see here, chart notification, third class. You have to allow all this video on camera, third class. So in previous, whatever previous messages we have sent, that also will be visible here. All the messages are visible here. So if you are getting this icon, means you have entered into the batch. For the batch, whatever information we will send, that will come to you. So next, after entering into the batch, here, if we post anything, it will be displayed here. Or once, better to refresh. If you refresh it, if you have accepted your request, then batch will be visible here. So for seeing the live class, observing the videos or for attempting the test, compulsorily you have to go to the batch. If you go to home icon, there will be nothing. If you go to home icon, there will be nothing. So you have to go to, see here, you have joined into third class. Here you will get notifications. Recent upcoming events you will get here. But if you want to watch video or if you want to attempt the exam, you have to go to the batch first. In the batch also, you have to enter into third class. Third class. There in third class, here overview. Here you will see the menu with the names overview. Here batch timings are there. Recent announcements will be displayed here. Batch announcements are there. Attendance is here. Attendance feature is here, which we will learn later. Assignment feature is here. If we give any assignment, it will be displayed here. From here only you can submit that assignment. Announcements are there. If we make any announcement, it will come here. It will come here. Test. Okay, here test feature is there. This is the demo exam which we have conducted last week on 14th June we have conducted this exam. So this exam we have kept for demo. You can, if you want the demo exam, you can attempt it. Third mass online test. If you want to prepare for this test, you can go to videos. You can go to videos. Third mass chapter 1. On numbers topic, we are having all the videos. First, watch the videos first. Then, you can exam. So here, the exam is open from morning 7:25 a.m. to evening 5:25 p.m. Between that time, you can attempt the exam. After 5:25 p.m., result will be displayed. Okay. Click on attempt. It will give some general instructions. Click on next button. It will ask for your 25 questions, 45 minutes, 100 marks. Each question carries 4 marks. All are single correct type only. You have to click on I have read that statement. Attempt test. Here, simple numbers. Question, 4 options are there. Here marks, plus 4 marks for correct answer, minus 1 marks for wrong answer. Time is passing here. Time limit is there. You have to read the question. You have to click the correct answer. And you have to click on save and next. If you want to go to next previous question, you can click on previous. You can change the answer. Next, save and next. Save and next. Because all the questions, all the answers you have to submit. Somebody, they may skip the questions. So that's why that option is not available here. You have to attempt all the questions. Or without attempting question, if you click on save and next, it will take it as unattempted like that. Okay, all questions I have written. Total questions 25. I have answered 23. Still time is remaining. 43 minutes is there. I am submitting test. I got minus 3 marks. Because randomly I have checked the answers. So out of 25, only 4 questions are correct. Remaining 19 are wrong. unattempted two are there. Next section summary is there. You can go to section summary. Here downside section summary is there. You can get the chart. You can press on view solutions. You will get all the questions and correct answer. What is the correct answer? That message will be displayed here. Okay, you can go back like that. You can check. But once by 5:25, once the time is completed, if you refresh here, 1 minute, I'm going to batch, then test. So this test already you have attempted. Your score, time taken, your grade will come. You can click on view report. You can check your view report there. Okay, like this you can attempt the test. One demo test is there. Today you can attempt the demo test. Tomorrow morning you will have online test 2 option here. Timings and everything will be there. Probably by morning 10 a.m. like that, 10 a.m. or 11 a.m. you will start the test. Timing will be there. Between that time only you have to attempt the exam. Once the time completed, you cannot attempt the exam. Okay. So this is a demo test. It is not tomorrow's test. This is demo test. Tomorrow's exam will be displayed like this downside. Timing and everything will be there in the test option itself. You can attempt the exam. So before attempting online test 2, regarding online test 2, videos are there in the app. Third class science plants, regarding plants lesson. First, you go through all the videos, go through the content. Today total you have to revise the content. Once you have revised the content, tomorrow you are going to have the exam. We have live classes feature also here. We will make use of it later. Okay. This is about online exam. If you go to online exam. So here, if you refresh here, just if you click drag downside, if you keep your finger here, finger up and drag downside, the page will be refreshed. So here, in events, one online exam is going on. Here you can see your statistics. Test attempted 1. You have attempted one exam. That message is getting displayed here. Okay, children, like this you have to attempt the exam. Once again I am repeating. First, you have to click on batch. Then you have to click on plus symbol. You have to enter the batch code. That batch codes will be available in our website. What is our website name? www.aimstoday.in. There batch codes will be available. You have to click on batch code. Batch request will come to us. We will accept it. Once you have entered into batch, if you refresh this page, you will see the batch here. So for attempting anything, you have to enter into the batch. Once you entered into the batch, here attendance option will be there, assignments option will be there, announcements option will be there, test. In the test section, you have to attempt the online exam. Already one demo exam is there. You can go through that demo exam. Not only for third class, for all classes, 3rd to 10th, all videos and demo exams we have uploaded, you can attempt the exam. But before attempting demo exam, please go through video section, watch the concerned videos, watch all the videos. After that, you have to attempt the exam. Okay, children, I hope you have understand regarding the installation of app and regarding online exam. So please make use of this opportunity. Please revise the videos for tomorrow's classes today itself. Better to try to have a good grip on the concept. So whatever concepts you have learned from the videos, keep them on paper. You can make your own notes. Whatever important points are there, you can make your own important notes. After that, once you have grip on the concept, then you have to go for exam. So then you can check your real caliber. So here, along with all other members, your rank will be compared. You will get individual rank, you will get batch rank all. So that first try to prepare the concept well, then try to attempt the exam. Thank you, children. Have a good day.